Turns out this was one of the first recorded instances of pulling over the wrong black guy. William Tillman, a free man from Delaware, was the ship cook and steward. And he knew that the privateers made it back to the southern port. His future outlook was cloudy with the chance of chance. Willie wasn't going out like that, so he bided his time looking for an opening. The privateer captain was William Pastel. He kept Tillman on board so he could continue to serve as a cook. For 9 days, they sailed south into the Confederate territory.
Well, to the Confederacy and spoils of war. Should be in Charleston by morning.
And what shall become of our fine cook here, Master Tillman?
Oh, I'm sure such a fine cook will fetch a mighty fine price at the slave auction.
Good one, sir. That's a good one right there. Repeated use of the word fine. Fine cook. Fine price. You a regular Mark Twain, a literary master. I get it. That show is hilarious, sir.
That boy sure does love wordplay.
Yes, although technically that was just repetition.
Whatever. All I know is he'll be a slave tomorrow, and that's just fine by me.
That night, Tillman went clubbing, if you know what I mean. Less than 10 minutes later, the ship was his.